Hi, this is High Templar with my Fallout 4 survival video. So last turn we died, and I've made the decision to just make this place my base camp, leave all the junk, and that includes expensive junk, that includes my charisma gear, because I don't think I will need it, and I will go to Lexington to scavenge, basically. I will still need to sleep for a bit, but apart from that, so I'm just, you know, trying to find some cool places. Hello? Wooden crate. It's cool, we have 49 bullet pins more.
Nice.
Fox plate and runaway. We will take it. I have like most of my space, I mean weight really, available. So my encumbrance is 60 at present, so that's in the trash bin. That's interesting. Okay. Hello there. Okay, so let's hack it. So this is not it, because this has two letters, at least. Limited. Actually, no single letter is the same. Priests. This one only has one letter. Okay, so this one has three letters, like that. And most likely the S are the last one. This one. Two. Only two the same. Okay. Bastion. B-A-S-T. No, that one. Letting. No. Parties. I've checked that. Objects. This is it. And sermons? Sermons, yeah.
That's it.
Exactly. That's it. Open the door. Come on. Yeah, I'm not buying those dead bodies here. I'm pretty sure those are very much alive bodies. Hello there. Damn it. I know. Since I'm purged, I will get myself... I seem to get purged when I take some drugs. I will take some purified water. Where is it? Here it is. Oh, for the hybrid. Perfect. Well, that fight could have went better. Actually, let's take all of it. By far. I need to learn how to play this game again, unfortunately. Because I lost it. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have taken this gun. It's 22 damage, but my sharpshooter 10 mil is 27. And in this closed space, if I get onto some ghouls, I will be very, very dead. Hello there. Yeah. This is how I should play. Runaways, income. Subway token. Fusion core. That's something you don't see every day. Telephone, I do remember telephone was kinda cool. Nuka cherry, also very cool. Very cool indeed. This guy is actually more powerful than the other ones. And if there is one, there is probably more. But I still kinda wanna try. Dead. And I'm hidden still. Hello there. Not that I don't believe you. Okay, who was that? Peckish, really? Yeah, well, let's take some mud chops. This looks nice. Paintbrush, puzzle cup. Toy car. Proka is cool because it has a screw. There you go. That. Why do I hear battle music? I don't like battle music. Just holotape, bottle tap. That rounds. 5 revolver rifle. Really have one of those. Pocketed void leather right arm. That actually looks very nice. Let's try it out. 2-4 compared to my right arm, which is 1-3. And it's pocketed, so that means... And this one is, you know, I can throw it away. Wait. What's my effects? Damage plus 5%, up AP refresh minus 5%. Okay, cool. Short laser musket. Hello there, Faragul. Actually, this is a good place to store all the crap that I don't really want to take with me. And that wood pipe, yeah, you can see that this is not... Although it has some modifications that I might want to use later on. Short laser musket is also not very cool. Fishing rod, not very good. I was hoping it's better. So is this one. Circuitry copper screw, this one is fine. Hello, wooden crate with a novice lock.
Sweet.
Look out, run away. Yeah. 0.1. And I have some more ammo action. So I have quite some ammo for my 10 mil. Really, actually, quite some. Silver locket. Oh yeah, we found some tapes. Let's try to... Where were they? Was I Josh Holden?
I came back yesterday with Emma. Everyone's gone. Looks like they left in a hurry and had one hell of a fight. Feral corpses everywhere. Emma and I searched for anything that might tell us where they went. Only thing we found was Anthony. Must have been bad. They never would have left his body. I set Emma down to the loading dock to wait for me while I check on something. We won't stay long. I just want to get Anthony's body and... Wait! Arrows are back! Fuck me!
so we had some serious ghoul problem here. There's really a whole lot of those guys here. Where those guys came from behind me, I cleared that room. Oh, this is not fair. I went so far. Damn it. Well, I guess we're going back there. I'm not sure if you checked out this train before. Yeah, I did. Yes, I did. I'm pretty sure I have cleared everything behind me. My mistake. I paid for it. Now the problem is not to be cocky, because I've been there once and I will be impatient. I will try to get there through there quickly, and this might get me killed. Strange, exactly the same loot, but I know something's random. So let's try not to. Minigun 0. Itching. One. Stopped. T is the same. And that's it. And it should not have any, shouldn't have any letters like a minigun. And it doesn't. Okay. So we are in deep trouble, because now it would be very hard to hack it. Let's actually quit and try again. Deserts. Obviously not this. Not this, because Persona has been. Or E is again in the same place. Roger. That might be it. No, project also nothing. Meaning E on the second place. Private P on the first place. Theater. T-H-E-A-T-E-R. T-H-E-A-T-E-R. That might be it. Come on. Targets. No, because it has S at the end. Scalpel. That might be it.
Nice.
Yes. Let's go away from there. Let's take a good look what's inside. Away. Precisely. One down. Military ground, great duct tape. I like the sound of that. Die. Mining helmet. This is actually very good. I mean, possibly. I need to check this out. I might use those mines to put them behind me. So let's check out this mining helmet. Oh, damage resistance only 3. Pulsman health is, I think, better one. More health, basically. It's expensive. Well, let's get into super duper mart again. And let's kill zombie infestation inside. Because if there are no stuff in zombie infested super duper marts, then I don't know where they are. And we just found. Perfect. That industrial way. Pro snap camera. It seems like I'm getting some cool stuff here because I'm pretty sure pro snap camera is better than normal one. Some nice rounds. We got cherry. Hello. Where the hell is danger? Okay. Come on. Steampack. Yeah, that's better. Let's drink that water. That's perfect. That was good river. Damn it. Aye, that didn't went that good, that would have went much worse actually. Shoot, that was me. Which rank? Desktop picture, I like that. Oh, the irony. And handcuff bear. Not that much more I can carry, but I think I will just need those. Sugar bombs. Spine? Well, that's scary. So, casually finds spine. And telephone. I will leave all these things in the cabinet here because they are cool but not that cool. Like this fan, hot plate, two office fan. Pro snap camera. Springs, crystals, cool stuff. This is 4 adhesive just right here, and telephone, also cool, but not that cool. So we'll pick which of those we want to take with us later. Now, I need to just keep my wits about me. Here, chop glasses. I don't really need that much glass. Mood chops. This is not fair on doing. That was easy. Not that I don't believe you. Alright, so I'm hoping this time I have secured my flanks. But just in case I change to my temple. Thank you. rocks? Radex on top. I do remember there was more of those guys here. So where are they? That thing. How on earth they were behind my back? I don't get that. Now it's braced gear loose. Left arm, not pocketed one, and that's not cool. I will just leave that stuff. Actually, this trunk is also fine. Let's just leave here pipe rifle revolver and two short laser muskets. I don't need two of those, I really don't. This is all clunky and not very expensive. Sorry about that. But we will take fusion cells. Shoot! Where those guys are coming from? How on earth they are appearing behind me all the time? What? Can they be... There is no way. Yeah, I know I'm coming like 15 minutes from the end of the episode, so I think this will end on the super duper mark. Sorry, super duper mark. So let's try to do what I did just before. Come on, come. Well, that was close. Well, I am still alive. I knew you would be here. Where those guys came from? How on earth they got behind my back? I cleared that place, like... Okay, let's pick the armorer that I wanted to take. And we will get more firepower next level. That was crazy. Really? What the freaking danger? There is a ghoul hunting me at this very moment. Okay, he lost me. I need to start using those Nuka-Colas. Hello there. It's a feral ghoul. Die. Yeah, so let's just go inside and check out. Yeah, seems like a serious ghoul infestation here. Oh, hello. I've been here before. Oh, there is a safe here. Was I? Okay. Have I seen?
Nice.
Okay, this is ported by a pistol. And that means I might want to get something from it. Okay, so our time is almost up, but we have almost cleared this place, I believe. Hello there. First, okay, let's drink this water we have. We don't really want fatigue right now. Oh, I drank too much. Okay, never mind. Is this 2 bottles of Nuka Cola Quantum, 1 bottle of Nuka Cherry? No. Yeah, I know it's overkill. I'm just making damn sure those zombies will stay dead. Sorry, ghouls, not zombies. buff out Caesar. Well, we are not taking Ribcage with us. Okay, you are cool, you can stay there. Surgical scalpel. Pack of thieves. We are on the other side. Sugar bombs. How good I'm doing with my tired purified water, it's cool. Bottles, caps and pews. Lady snacks. Sweet roll, no. Duty water, okay. I just wanted to check exactly that. Cycle and kitchen stain. I have no idea what kitchen scale does. Okay, there is a safe.
Got it.
10 mil, some rounds. Let's leave what I don't need. I'm wondering why my car wave is disappearing. I mean, it's used to be 120, now it's 105. That just cheating? It really is, because if there is a fatigue, oh, there is overtired, strength minus one. Okay, now I understand what's going on. That means I need to go back as quickly as possible, and we will go back here. We can. Yeah, I know. I know. I will leave the stuff. Oh, yeah. 14 minutes. I will leave the stuff in this two places. Yeah, I know. You are. And I will go back and get some sleep. Because I have a clean bed now, so I can sleep for 6 hours. Actually, I probably sleep for 8. Whatever, I don't know how this works. So yeah, I've left some stuff here in this trove. So I will transfer what I don't need. And then this 10th meal, as much as is useful, this ported one would have some stuff that I might be possibly using, and money I cannot. Oh, okay, this is almost doing it. This we don't need. This is not very useful, to be told. Yeah, this is cool. Surgical scalpel. Not really that useful. Aluminium plastic. Not useful also. Not that much. What I can get from here? I guess I will take one hot plate or fan probably, although circuitry looks good. So So yeah, 105, 105. And I'm not over encumbered. Perfect. And I will go back. Have some sleep. And finish this place up. Where was I? Starlight Drive. There I went again. It's quite... should be quite visible from the distance. Yeah. Quite tired I am. So like I said, what I want to do here is I will do some... actually I will just store all the junk and stuff here and I just go to sleep. Store all junk. And so this one, I don't think I need that many of those. Dear daughter. So I don't need so many colors on me. Or pork and beans for that matter. Or sugar bombs. Okay, wine. Yeah, I don't know. I don't need those. Buff out 6 buff outs. I need to start using those narcotics because and more 10 mil rounds. I need to use more 10 mil rounds because I was saving up. Yeah, so let's drink. And let's go to sleep. In a clean bed. And I will finish this episode on this one. There is an empty bottle so I can get clean water in it. I will finish this episode on that. I hope you like it. If you did, press like. If you want to comment, leave a comment and I will also would like to encourage you to look at my other videos, my Total War Let's Plays of Rome 2 and Warhammer, when I'm playing three different campaigns, and please check them out and see you later, bye!